Emoticon scoring method is used to rate how likable something is. It's a Likert scale that is used after showing someone a webpage, designs, or copy. It's a 5-step scale from very negative to very positive. First, ask participants a task. For example, how do you go about contacting Playbook UX if you have an issue? Following that question, ask participants to rate it by saying, "What did you think about our app?" Then they will respond on a scale from very negative to very positive. After you've run a few tasks and emoticon questions, it's time to synthesize. Each emoticon should correspond to a number. For example, the real sad face is a 1 and the real happy face is a 5. Average the score together across participants and tasks. It will help you benchmark improvements in tasks and studies. Thanks for watching. Subscribe to the Playbook UX channel for more on product and UX.